Today I'm actually going to be talking about what my future job is, like what I want to have as my future job. So it all started when I was in seventh grade. I really found myself in music, and for some reason, as I got older, I really just wanted to surround my life around music. And I think I was about 14 whenever I went to my first concert, and it was for Panic at the Disco, Magic Man, 21 Pilots, Fits in the Tantrums, and Walk the Moon. And after I went to that concert, like, I knew right then and there that I wanted to have a job in music, like the music business. And that really impacted my life because I knew that I wanted to go to college and have a good job. And as I got older, I heard about Warped Tour. And whenever I heard about Warped Tour, I was like, yeah, I want to have a band. Like, so I want to be a band manager because I feel like that's the closest way I can get to surround my life with music, because, you know, managing bands and everything, it'd be pretty cool. So I was like, yeah, I want to have a band and get them to Warped Tour and see how that goes. Well, then I found out that the last Warped Tour is going to be in 2018. And that kind of broke my heart, you know? Because my dream was to get a band to go to Warped Tour, but since Warped Tour is ending, you know, you kind of can't do that. So then I was like, what other thing, like award show type of thing? And I was like, Alternative Press Music Awards, I can get a band to go to that. Because I'm pretty sure, like, those will be around by the time I graduate college. And I'm hoping they will be. And most of my favorite bands are all within, like, 6 different record labels. So I know that I want to get a job within those 6 different record labels. And they are Fearless Records, Hopeless Records, Epitaph Records, Equal Vision Records, Fueled by Ramen, and Rise Records. Those are the 6 that I really want to try to get a job with. And I really want to work with different bands in one of those. Or maybe, you know, I can alternate and get different bands from each one, you know? But that's pretty much what I want to do. And funny thing is, me and my friend, we were talking, and she was like, you know, you can be the one to bring Warped Tour back. You'll just have to come up with a different name. And I was like, you know, that'd be really cool. And I was thinking, maybe that's what I can do. So maybe if I try hard enough, I can get it to where I bring Warped Tour back, but I'm gonna come up with a different name and everything. It's pretty much gonna be the same exact concept as Warped Tour. And it'd be really cool. So I was talking more to my friend, and I came up with Scorch Tour. Cause you know, it kinda sounds like Warped Tour. So yeah, Scorch Tour is what I was thinking of. And it'll pretty much be exactly like how Warped Tour is. Like how they go to the different states and everything, and all the bands play. So yeah. And then trying to figure this out, but who knows? Who knows what the future holds, you know? But that's pretty much what I want to do with my life. So yeah, hope you enjoyed today's video. And I will see you next Friday. Goodbye!